Catherine Agro. Get to know the potential villain on Colton's season of The Bachelor. It's only right to have a villain on every season of, and it looks like we've found our girl for the upcoming season. On December 6, the ladies who will try to win is hard in January, and it looks like we're in for a lot of drama, so get ready. Looks like she is not on this show to make friends. As Chris described each contestant, he made sure to acknowledge that Catherine is going to stir up some trouble, naturally. There were even devil horns photoshopped on her background photo, yikes. There is Catherine. If you're looking for a villain, I am not saying Catherine is it, I just was bringing up the point that if you're looking for a villain, to keep your eyes out. Again, I am not putting that title on her. You be the judge, Chris revealed. Let's just say she brings a plus one on night one and isn't afraid to speak her mind and get time with Colton. You know how people famously say, "Can I borrow you for a moment? Can I break in? Can I cut in?" Well, I think Catherine may have set a record on break-ins on night one in trying to steal Colton, Chris said. I don't know if there are any stats kept on The Bachelor, but I am sure someone out there and keeps these stats. But keep track of it, I think Catherine may set a record. In the trailer, the blonde beauty said, I am here to get to know Colton. He's my priority. Unfortunately, it's going to upset some of the other women. Well, ain't that the truth? The 26-year-old lists her occupation as a DJ on the show, but it looks like she also dabbles in real estate in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, via her page. And who exactly is her plus one that Chris was talking about? Well, she brings her furry friend, Lucy, who is a 10-year-old Pomeranian dog, along for the ride. Colton loves dogs and even has a VE dedicated to his obsession with pooches, so this could definitely be the trick to win over the former football player. Catherine has a similar vibe to who was deemed the villain on season of The Bachelor, and she too is obsessed with her dog. Well, at least Crystal was able to rehabilitate her image on, so here's to hoping the same thing could happen for Catherine. Love The Bachelor? Be sure to join her to chat about all the latest updates, exclusive interviews, and juicy gossip.